My name is Killian Donnelly, and I'm playing Jean Valjean in Les Miserables, and today we are here doing a photo shoot for the upcoming UK and Ireland tour. My journey so far with Les Miserables, I started as a swing in the show in London in 2008. Then the second year I stayed a swing, but I covered Valjean, Javert and Andrus. Then my third year I played the role of Andrus. I left then in 2011, and then it was 2012 when the movie was coming out, so I was lucky enough to be a part of the movie, playing the student Comfer. So we shot that for about 6-7 weeks, and it was absolutely incredible. And then that was kind of the end of what I thought would be my Les Mis journey. And I get a call last year saying we'd like to see you for Jean Valjean, which was unbelievable. And I've been lucky enough to play it in the West End. So when I heard the tour was coming, of course I was so excited because I saw it in 2010. I was lucky enough to be part of the 25th anniversary concert at the O2. I left Les Mis in 2011 and then I went into Phantom of the Opera playing Raoul. And I did that for a year and then left and got into Billy Elliot. So I did that for 6 months playing the brother Tony. And then after that, it was The Commitments. I did that for a year and then I did Memphis at the Shaftesbury. Did that for about 7-8 months and then I got the role of Kinky Boots. I did that for a year at the Adelphi and Kinky Boots was nominated for a number of Oliviers and the producers asked me would I like to take it to Broadway and I said, absolutely. I'm so excited to see cities in the UK that I've never been to and like take a cast to Dublin and show them Dublin and just like take this show home to Dublin really and for people to see it. I am so excited to just bring it home, as they say.